A positively charged object is moved towards a negatively charged object. What is the motion of the objects when they come close to each other? Well, let's make a little drawing here. Here's a positively charged object, and here's a negatively charged object. As they get closer together, they attract each other, right? Opposites attract. So what do we have? B, they'll continue to move towards each other.